We've got a little bit of steel case 9mm here with the printed fire control group and an FGC-9. Looks like it ran pretty good.